All right, Charlie Abrego is here with us from the Gladys Porter Zoo. Take a look at this. This is a bearded dragon. This is what we were talking about. And I'm really scared right now, but I'm being tough for you guys.
You're just getting ready to take my job, right?
Yes. So tell us more about this awesome creature here.
Well, this is Emma. She's a female bearded dragon. And how they get their name is basically because the beard is a little series of spikes, and they're really not sharp. They're to the touch. They're a little prickly, but they're still kind of very flexible. And but pretty much that's where they get their name from. And believe it or not, right now, you really can't see, but under the monitor, there's a projection, and she can actually see herself. Bearded dragons and lizards in general have really great vision, so that's part of one of their defense mechanisms too. They see anything coming, and they can check them out. So she's kind of like looking at herself right now.
And hopefully like, hey, Emma's like, hey, not like, who is this
who
crazy
is
person
that
holding
other,
me?
that other bearded dragon, but. They are from Australia, and we do have a couple of them at the Gladys Porter Zoo, and they get quite a big. The males can get a little bit bigger, but generally they'll stay maybe about 20 inches long. The female, she's not done growing, and reptiles in general grow throughout their lifetime, but of course when they get a little bit older, that'll slow down. And right now she's really calm just because of the cold weather. And
because I'm being nice.
And because you're being very nice with
hey,
her, yes.
There's a great opportunity coming up, right?
Yes, so mark your calendars for Winter Texans. There's going to be a special price on the 7th of February, which is the first Wednesday of February. It's $5 for Winter Texans. So check out our website and you can get more information on that.
Awesome. Emma, myself, and Charlie want to thank you for watching this segment. But we're right back.